morning, neighbor. Beautiful morning, ain't it? Just kind of makes you feel glad to be alive, doesn't it? See you around, pal.
That lawnmower Harry's using sure looks familiar. Yes, that certainly is your lawnmower, isn't it? Let's see now. How long's it been since Harry borrowed it? Last summer, wasn't it? Isn't it time you borrowed it back? After all, it is your lawnmower, isn't it? Boy, your neighbor's a strange one, worried about his stupid lawnmower. You know you were planning to return it, weren't you? Then what's he getting so bugged about? But you watch. He'll come over and demand you return it. Yes, sir. Some neighbor you've got.
So, come for your lousy lawnmower, eh, neighbor? Figured I was gonna steal it, eh? We don't like your kind in this neighborhood, fella. And I'm returning your lawnmower, too. Anything else, neighbor?
Hey, aren't those your hedge clippers? Did you loan the hedge clippers to Harry? That's stealing. He saw you with those clippers, and he wants them back. You love those clippers, don't you, Harry? Didn't you spend over an hour sharpening them today? You bought those clippers with your time. They belong to you. Are you going to let him take your clippers away from you, Harry?
I'll be up if he does.
Wait a minute. Harry didn't ask you if he could borrow the clippers, did he? Then why ask for trouble? Just go into the garage and take them. They're your hedge clippers.
Looking for something, neighbor?
Say, there is a way of getting even with Harry. Part of his tree is on your side of the property line. You know the one I mean. See how it messes up your yard? You like raking up Harry's leaves? You think Harry would ever cut that limb off? Then you cut it off. He's worried about his property line, Harry. Isn't that your house Harry is sawing on?
You got a point, neighbor. We gotta watch that property line, all right.
To hear Harry, you'd think you didn't have a right to protect your own property. You ought to put up a small wall. You know, make sure that little old property line doesn't change. After all, even nations have boundary lines. Ever heard of the Berlin Wall, Harry? That might look like a wall to you, but it's really a fort. How do you know what kind of weapons he's going to put behind that fort? Harry, nobody likes war, but you've got to defend yourself. It's not a game anymore, soldier. Harry means business.
You kidding, Harry?
You'll lose this war with the first shot. You need help, Harry. Now, before the shooting starts.
All right, that's right, sir. We'll need the whole 48th Division.
You know, of course, that the only one to survive will be the first one to attack. Shoot, dummy! Might be a good idea to return that lawnmower you borrowed.
him. Over here. That's right. The talking wig machine. Got a tip for you. Get on. Deposit a dime. You weigh 140 pounds, are very gullible, and spend your money foolishly. However, in the near future, you can expect... to lose all your money if you don't stop spending it unwisely. However, you have a very warm and understanding nature. Kind, considerate, always ready to help the other fellow. And, anyone watching? Step a little closer. Closer. Take me home with you. No, really. I'd be a great companion around the house. I can forecast the weather, predict the future. You'd no longer need to guess what's going to happen. You'd know about each day in advance. That will be $24.95. Thank you, and come back again. You are kind, thoughtful, generous. The Dodgers beat the Giants 3-2, and Denver had a high of 55. Isn't this fun, 140 pounds? Say, it's getting... Phew, thank you. I was going to say it's getting a little warm in here. Oh, you have an air conditioner. Don't machines make living easy and comfortable? Just push a little button and the work is done. Yes, the machine is here to save you. No more toil or bother, right? Think of the man hours saved. The machine is just waiting to serve. Oh, I see you've been out for a bit of fresh air. Ah, isn't this nice, 140 pounds? Wait, just a minute. There's a lot of money coming your way. Soon. Say, Pink Buddy, here's something for you. You soon will receive back payment in arrears. But I must warn you, be very careful. I've got good news for you, 140 pounds. Your future is... Your future is in the bag. See? I told you. Go on. Pick it up. You know, I have a feeling you don't trust me.
Yoo-hoo! I'm rich! I'm rich! A whole bag full of money and it's all mine! I'm rich! I'm rich!
But you will admit I was telling the truth. You weigh 180 pounds, dye your hair, and are a bad influence on your children. Besides, you have a nasty temper.
Stick him, Bowser. That's enough, Bowser. That stupid machine isn't worth it.
Too bad. Sometime.
Ha 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 ha.